Can't you see it? I was manipulated. I had too little through the door. All right, camera's moving. All right, guys, so here we go. Let's open them both up. Well, actually, let's read the macros on these guys. So for your my protein right here, it is, for one bar, it is 5 grams of fat, which is not bad, 26 grams of carbs, no fiber though, 15 grams of sugar, 22 grams of protein. Pretty decent protein, if you ask me. Okay, guys, and now let's look at the Quest bar, NutriFacts. 9 grams of fat, just a little more fat, 21 grams of carbs, but 15 grams of that is fiber, so that's a plus, and 20 grams of protein. So more protein, more fiber, less fat, more fat. Still with me? All right, so let's do the most important thing, which is gonna be a taste test. So here we go. This is how the My Protein bar looks. Like a decent chocolate bar. And now let's look at how the Quest bar looks, guys. So they look night and day from each other, if you ask me. So as you can see from the Quest bar, you can see the chocolate and the mint chocolate there in it. Okay, so let's do the most important thing. Let's do a taste test. So let's go with the My Protein bar. Okay, so that tastes pretty decent, guys. Actually tastes really good. So when you bite into it, it's very soft, very chewy, and the flavor hits you immediately. So I'm gonna go for another bite. Yeah, guys, that's really good, man. That's really good. Definitely not gonna lie. Very chewy, very big on flavor. You can taste the 15 grams of sugar in there. It's very sweet. Okay, now that we got all that out of my mouth, let's go with the Quest. Let's check this out. Love this song. Billy Joel, man. Okay, back to the subject. So, big time texture difference, guys. Very soft, very chewy. This one's almost like a cookie, kind of. It crumbles. When you're biting into, when you hit the chocolate chip mint, it's actually a little bit harder. And so, yeah, it's a very different taste, guys. It's almost like a crunchy brownie. You see? It's like a chunk. Come on, zoom in. Zoom in. So that green part right there, guys, it's like a chocolate chunk. I mean, it's like a chunk. So it breaks apart from the actual brownie, or the actual bar. You see those? Okay. So we had both of them. Honestly, you guys, this is a very close race. I gotta go for one more, guys. I gotta go for one more bite on each to have a final verdict. They're both very good, but both very different in texture and the way they taste and the way they dissolve in your mouth. So, one more time. Okay, so I think we come to a final verdict, guys. This is my opinion, let's take it for a grain of salt. In my opinion, the My Protein Bar tastes better. And what I mean by that, it tastes sweeter, obviously, because it has 15 grams of sugar. So you can taste that. It pretty much tastes like a candy bar. It tastes so good. It's a soft, chewy taste. It just melts in your mouth. Really good. I definitely enjoy eating this. I would enjoy eating this more than the Quest bar. But if you are like most of us, you're counting your macros. You're making sure everything's on point. So when it comes to macronutrients, the Quest bar is gonna be your best choice. Very low sugar. I'll check the sugar one more time. Sugar is 1 gram of sugar, guys. So, and 15 grams of fiber. So macronutrients wise, Quest is your best choice. If you're very particular on your macros, if you're counting your macros and you're watching every single thing, this would be your best choice. But if you're not, and you're just going for taste, My Protein Bar is definitely the one. So I would say My Protein Bar wins, which is very shocking, guys, because I'm a big fan of Quest. Big fan. But you gotta be honest. It's My Protein Bar, man. Sorry, guys. This My Protein Bar is legit, man. Legend. It's legend. All right, guys. Well, thank you for sticking around my review and listening to my opinions. I appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoyed the leg day workout. If you haven't already, please subscribe. Please comment below. Tell me what you guys... I'm sorry, guys. That's why you shouldn't talk with a mouthful. Let me know what you guys think. If you guys have tried either of these bars, I'd love to hear your opinion. And please hit that like button, guys. And I got to 1K subs. Thank you, guys, from the bottom of my heart. I love you. I absolutely love you. I have a giveaway coming up very soon. So thank you, guys. If I haven't already announced it by the time this video is announced or uploaded. So thank you, guys, again. I absolutely love you. We'll see you next time. Can't see if I was manipulated. I had too little through the door.